Whenever you hop online, it feels like information overload. So how do you know what's true and what's not? Well, for one, don't believe everything you see. Pictures can easily be manipulated. One quick trick, run what's called a reverse image search. Open up a web browser, type image.google.com in the search bar, click this little camera icon, and find out if the image you're looking at is original or if it's been taken from another site. When it comes to email, don't trust everything that comes into your inbox. One way to confirm if an email is real or if it's spam is to check out the email address of the sender. If it doesn't match the company of the product being sent to you, it's probably fake. And as for Twitter, beware of trolls. Be wary when reading tweets claiming to be from celebrities or news accounts. It's easy to spoof those. So again, like with the email addresses, check out the Twitter handle, how many followers the account has, and how long that account has been active.